for the first time, Barnard was actually helpful. Thanks to him, I'd be able to handle Regina with style. Hopefully, our opening number would be equally tasteful.
I think we descend on silks.
Too gay. I'm telling you, we sing the title song from Dirty Dancing, The Time of My Life.
What does The Time of My Life have to do with mothers and daughters?
The moms are in one time of their life. The daughters are in another time of their life. Together, they're having the time of their lives. Besides, it's Edda Mae Magnolia's favorite movie. They think it's genius. Now, I'll sing the beginning, and then you sing the girl part.
The girl part? I want to do the lift.
You won't be Jennifer Grey.
Yeah, no, I will lift you over my head. Everyone will be talking about it for months.
I work out twice a day, every day. Obviously, I'm Patrick Swayze.
Nobody puts Bobby in a corner.
Well, there's only one way to decide this.
I couldn't let Barnard show me up. Now was my time to shine.
You run to me.
No, you run to me.
No, you run to me.
Done.
Fine. Jennifer Grey gets all the attention anyway.
All right. Now, come on, just run. And jump. I'm not gonna drop you.
Why not? You're so good at it.
What is that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
Something?
Just forget it.
Bob, tell me. I want to know.
Yeah. Fine, we were friends in eighth grade, and then the minute we got to high school, you dropped me. You were too busy being the captain of the wrestling team and the homecoming king and assistant co-chair of the yearbook committee. I didn't even get invited to your post-graduation kegger.
I'm sorry.
You have no idea what it's like to be on the outside looking in.
Hey, babe, Magnolia.
Hi, ladies.
What are the two of you doing?
Working on our opening number.
So trust me, I know what it feels like to be an outsider.
Let's work on that lift.